So Ushna, सबसे पहले, how was your experience working with Bilal Abbas Khan? आपने पहली बार काम किया है, कैसा experience था?
Bilal Abbas Khan ke saath, I really enjoyed working with him. Actually, मैं आपके साथ दूसरी दफा काम किया because
of yes. Sorry. पहले हमने telefilm की थी, जो हमने तीन दिन खैर.
Yes, खैर, बड़ा far with it. But anyway, it's been an amazing experience because Bilal is such a humble guy. आजकल Bilal is mashallah one of the biggest heroes. But आपको कभी वो दिखेगा नहीं set पे इस तरह का. बहुत sweet, बहुत professional, बहुत धीमे अंदाज में बोलने वाला.
मुझे लगा मैं शायद actor भी अच्छा हूँ.
Actor भी बहुत अच्छा है. Wonderful cues really into the scene, and I can really see a lot of Kashif Bhai's influence.
He's
a wonderful co-star to work with. And shukr hai ki cologne acha lagata hai kyunki garmi hai. Okay, so I won't ask apni tareefein. I will ask, how was the experience working with a character jo aapki heroine hai jo aapke sath bahut negative ho, kyunki aapne pehle to is tarah ka nahi kiya jo aapke sath bahut kuch bura kar raha ho. So ये कोई different है ना आपके लिए?
Different बिल्कुल है and I think सबसे important चीज़ होती है character की एक transformation हो, एक craft हो, एक इस character का सबसे amazing चीज़ मुझे ये लगी कि right from the beginning till the end मैं character के पूरे shades हैं, layers हैं, तो वो play करने का एक मज़े का एक चीज़ होती है because वो layers हैं
and आपका character evolve करता है.
Exactly, so I think that is something which is very interesting.
It is. I would really like it अगर आप अपनी Bilal Abbasian से कहेंगे कि मुझे माफ कर दे. Bilal जो diehard fans हैं, I swear girls, he's only mine on screen. वैसे he's all yours.
और next year.
I think that's about it. No, but we're having such a good time working together, so this has been fantastic.